Now it's 6:23, and a popular restaurant in South Charlotte has closed its doors for good.
The folks who run Futo Buta on East Bland Street made that announcement over the weekend, and a post on the ramen restaurant's Instagram references the late founder and chef, Michael Shortino, who died last fall. That post thanks staff members and says the restaurant's legacy will go on, even though the doors are closing.